Ah, great. All my videos gone. All my editing things just wasted. Oh, man. I hope this year is over so I can just finally just get a flipping Elgato and get my shit there. This is annoying. Running attire. It's not even worth it. We just finished the mission that we have to recruit. Consider Lord Shimura's army so we can beat the Kotokan, I mean the Mongols' army, and finally beat Kotokan. Unfortunately, my PS4 did not record all the gameplay, and I hate this.
You lack the required materials.
I hate this. Whatever. We done the mission. We did what we need to do. So let's go and finish what we started. And honestly, I need to upgrade. It's the sad truth. I need to upgrade.
Took you so long. You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. We can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Let's do this, even though I hope this recording saves. I'm not proud of this. I'll say it again. I am not proud of my gameplay or my walkthroughs. This is sad. It doesn't even matter because everything around here, it's not soundproof. Yeah, I don't care anymore. Raise your volume, I don't care. At this point...
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
We need to soundproof this place. That's for sure.
Sakai!
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei.
I gave you my word.
You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
You pulled me off Komodo Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through. Everyone we've lost. I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit. Just a little longer.
Just heck already.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
I'm
the Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
I'm telling you. If they don't come, that last mission I did, waste of time.
This is for my son.
Ah, fuck, forgot to. I hate this. No. No. Yes. What else? Fuck. Fudge. Fuck it. Blah 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 blah. Those solution were 20 damage. nah. No, no, no. I guess I'll use this. Easy headshots. I know there was one of them. No. Yeah, I figured. So, let's put this in. And let's increase. There.
Let him get behind us.
Take the fight to them. Forward. Oh, that was great.
Our plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Why are y'all sneaking? We could just go in there ready. Oh!
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. To see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! Fight for Lord Sakai!
For the gods!
Yeah, it's official. What was the point of that? Where, god damn it? The wind navigation just sucks. Don't care. God, these frames are getting so bad. No? Looting? Alright. We're looting. We're looting. Alright. Oh. Alright, so how do I No? Alright. Can't sneak in the way, so might as well just Okay. Alright. Is there a stair? Yeah, there's a ladder over here. Made him. As always. Just all right. The manor house. Really? I couldn't do anything? Thank you. Really? I'm pressing the square button every single time, and that didn't even... Nah, we're gonna bother. Nah, we're gonna bother. Kill.
Is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
Let's do this!
I will avenge the people of Tsushima!
Vengeance! The petty wish of a child!
And I died. Oh, we could have. Unfortunately, there has been proven in the beginning of the game that even if you put yourself down,
you will avenge the people of Tsushima.
It couldn't work.
The petty wisdom of a child.
Yeah.
I'm weak. I defeated you before. This will be no different.
You sound afraid.
No, just a little poke. It got me. Yeah, sure.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of my child.
Blocked it. Finally! Fuck this game. Could you kill me already?
him off!
It's over.
We will be remembered forever. No, you will be forgotten.
This is yours.
All right, we did it.
The Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drag them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior, a loyal friend.
And a thief.
That's the past. What you become tomorrow is your choice.
Oh god, I hope I got this recorded, because if I didn't, this will be very, very disappointing.
I can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Ah, this is it.
I used to spot them when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life. He was part of me. And now I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
Jesus Christ, just fuck already.
You belong to everyone.